Everybody, now we are going to see counting a nodes in singly linked list. So let us start with the manual process. If this is a singly linked list, how will I count? So initially, I'll be having a pointing finger here. For counting, for storing the counted value, I'll be having one variable. So the counter will always start at 0. So I'll equate c is equal to 0. Now I'll have a pointing finger or pointer variable which is starting at the linked list. Always the linked list starts with the head variable. So the head variable will be pointing the start of the linked list. So p, the pointer variable, will point to the head. So once it is pointing, I will be count, incrementing the count. Then I will be moving p to the next node. Then I will increment the count. Then I will move p to the next node. I will increment the count. I will be moving p to the next ground. Then I will be incrementing the count. So how long will I be doing this? When my p is pointing to a null value. If actually p should point to the null value, not p's next field. Because if p's next field is pointing to the null value, I will not be counting this element. So p itself should point to the null value. If it is so, I will stop my counting process. So again and again, I am moving the pointer, incrementing the counter. So if I am doing something again and again, I will be using loop. The loop is based on the condition that p is not equal to null. So I will be using while loop. Let us see the coding part. I am declaring a counter c is equal to 0. I am having a pointer p is equal to head. Pointer is initialized to the head of the linked list. While p is not equal to null, again and again I will increment the pointer. So c++. I will move the p to the next node. So p is equal to p of next. If I am doing this, at the end of the iteration, my c will be having the count. So I can print the number of nodes is percentage %d, that is c. This is how I will be counting the linked list. Thank you.